have left my house at 8 because I always do. My train, I'm certain, left the station just when it was due. I must have read the morning paper going into town. And having gotten through the editorial, no doubt I must have frowned. I must have made my desk around a quarter after nine, with letters to be read and heaps of papers waiting. Some Chinese.